So they stare into each other's eyes one final time, touch gloves, and get prepared for battle. Alongside me, former world champion Johnny Nelson.
It's going to be unbelievable. The fans, everybody around the world, the fighters. This is just one of those things.
We've waited a long time for this. Here we go, round one. Who's going to land the first big shot? No power in those punches. Lands with the right counter. Just when you thought we'd see a lull in the action, here we go again. You're not going to see a lot of finesse and skills from this guy. He wants to bury his forehead in your chest and pound away.
Oh, man, you've got a swarm in your face. You've got to try and push him off, make him go into the rope. You've got to sometimes fight fire with fire. Hit me on the blind side of the referee. Get him out of here.
You're not going to see a lot of finesse and skills from this guy. He wants to bury his forehead in your chest and pound away. Some nice exchanges from both men in this round.
Perfectly matched, skill for skill, tap for tap. Now this fight will say, you know what, I'm just that notch above you, and so I've got to respect both of them more than happy.
Why aren't they keeping their gloves up? For both these athletes. Nice shot with the left. Both of these men showing exceptional. This round could go either way. 10 seconds to go. As bad as boxing judging can be sometimes, there's no doubt who won that round.
You can't leave it up to the judges. It's up to you as a fighter, and the cornerman's got to put it.
Here we go. It's round two. Coming off that fantastic last round, let's see if he can keep his momentum going. Do you believe what we are seeing? Punching. Still swinging with nothing left. Nice exchange here from both men. Great count. The greatest has been dazed. Muhammad Ali in trouble. Disaster averted, it seems. We continue on. Let's see if these two heavyweights decide to exchange bombs early or decide to box a little bit.
Because they're so big, because they can punch, because they've got the weight behind them, they may not be connecting, but trust me, when they connect, that's when this fight sets on fire. Because someone's going to get hurt, and someone's going to react.
Nice exchanges from both men in this round.
Skill for skill, tap for tap. Just like a match made in heaven.
No stamina, no injury, but still throwing punches. Good left counter that lands. He misses with that jab. Someone punches that hard, you don't want to... This round's still up for grabs with just 10 seconds to go. There's a counter shot. Let's talk about Larry Holmes. The bell rings and we start the third. Coming off that fantastic last round, let's see if he can keep his momentum going. Left counter punch will score. offensive display landing that left counter. Power is obviously the great equalizer in boxing, but when you know your opponent is relying on that so heavily, how do you deal with it?
This could be really intimidating, Todd. If you know somebody's got the punch power, someone's got the speed, someone can take you out with a simple jab, it can be intimidating. Just depends on how confident you are as a fighter.
Not many of the people in the division hit like this. Good counter right hand again. For boxing, this is a fight. Some nice exchanges from both men in this round.
So close. How can you separate them? It's going to be a hard night tonight for the judges.
Both men step back for just a moment. Whoa, wait a minute. What a shot. Looks like Muhammad Ali in trouble, but surely he'll find a way out. Didn't wait long to get back in and get engaged. Whoa, wait a minute. What a shot. Despite what the judges' scorecards read, there are no losers in this one. It's no secret who has the advantage after that last round. Let's see what they have in store for us in the next one.
Dominance without
back at it, round four. Well, there's no doubt about who won that last round. Let's see what he has for us here in the next one. One of these fighters, if there's anyone that can get out of trouble, it's Muhammad Ali. Going to see the finish there. They both want a knockout, you can tell. Perfect counter lands. At some point, the corner has to say you're done. No, we don't see a knockdown. Nice exchanges from both men in this round. And he fails to score with that left hook.
Very close match. It shows the skill, the discipline, the respect both fighters have for each other, because no one dare do anything out of turn.
Nice counter shot. And he misses with that jab. Two fighters are made for one another. These two fighters are made for one. Is this the beginning of the end for Muhammad Ali? Despite what the judges' scorecards read, there are no losers in this one. Let's talk about Larry Holmes. Pretty dominant round there. Let's see how he... Here's the bell to start round five. Coming off that fantastic last round. Let's see if he can keep his momentum going. There's no doubt that this fighter's power can change the fight around in an instant. You can't afford to make one single minor mistake.
Sometimes when you get in there with someone that's so powerful, you gotta think him. You just gotta be smarter than him. You gotta be like a little favorite and pickpocket him.
There's no doubt that this fighter's power can change the fight around in an instant. You can't afford to make one single minor mistake. just missed with that left jab. Some nice exchanges from both men in this round. In the early rounds of a fight, you'll see two boxers feel each other out, test each other's power, and I think this boxer has decided I can walk through anything that lands.
The problem with having a chin that everybody knows if they hit you, you're hurt, you're gone, you've got to protect that, but you've also got to get your shots off. And they forget, you can bang too. I've seen some fighters with a granite chin. You can hit them with a sledgehammer, they are not going to move. But then I've seen some mad punchers with a chin like a cliff. As soon as you touch them, they're gone. And this is the danger spot.
This round could go either way, and at some point, the corner needs to think about stepping in here.
Bambi legs are kicking in. Look at those legs. The legs are gone.
Let's talk about Larry Holmes. After what we saw in that last round, it's pretty obvious who has the advantage here.
I seriously hope the judges kept their eye on this fight, because if they haven't, there's going to be absolute uproar.
There's the bell to start round six. Now, there's no doubt about who won that last round, but see what he has for us here in the next one. There's a scoring blow. They exchange punches. Talk about a fighter having power. Don't just look at the head punches they throw. Look at the body shots. That could be the real difference.
I've seen certain fighters that can depend on just their power alone. Forget tactics. They know the second they touch you, it's done. That's where the confidence comes from.
Muhammad Ali in trouble, but surely he'll find a way out. Changes from both men in this round. Good one. What a nightmare scenario. And it appears they weathered the storm. How? I'm not sure. Who would have thought Ali would get rattled like this? Long to get, so his offense gets stifled there by a clinch. Which one of these athletes is going to be the first to get rocked? Very close round with 10 seconds to go. Perfect counter shot. Talk about Larry Holmes. Well, there was no doubt about who won that round.
So they don't get complacent. You think this is too easy?
And there's the bell for round seven. Well, there's no doubt about who won that last round. Let's see what he has for us here in the next one. He threw the hook, didn't land. Seen in the past from this fighter, they don't get concerned when they lose some of the earlier rounds because they know they've got that power that can strike at any moment.
How do you know one of these fighters can knock you out with a simple jab? They're that powerful.
And that was it. That was the big shot we were waiting for. And the referee will begin the count. 10 seconds to get up. I don't see any movement here. It looks like this one's going to be over.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
At some point, the corner may have to intervene here because this fighter won't stay down. In trouble, but surely he'll find a way out. How did they survive that? As we enter the final 10 seconds here, it's probably a round he'd rather forget. Catch and shoot with the left counter. Good job. Let's talk about Larry Holmes. Beaten, bruised, and battered, but somehow he's still in it.
They believe their fighter has it in the tank.
Round 8, and we're off again. They barely survived the last round after 2 knockdowns. Let's see what happens here.
I have no idea what they have left. What? How? How'd you come back from something like that? Not twice? Where's your head at? Where's your energy levels at? It tells you you've got nothing left.
Punch. Big shots from both of these fighters. Got to be careful, though. Good left hand. The old adage is, no matter how much speed you've got, timing beats speed.
You've got to ruffle their feathers, Todd. You cannot let them get comfortable, drag them, get them complaining to the referee, because once somebody with excellent foot speed and excellent power gets into your rhythm, the fight is over.
Nice exchanges from both men in this round. Good counter-punching from both these fighters. It's like a game of joust. They both got their swords. They're slinging it. What a punch. Stumbling around on Bambi legs. The greatest. Muhammad Ali is down. Do you believe it? 10 seconds here, and I think he knows he's won this round. Whoa, and you saw the balance go. But finally, Muhammad Ali goes down.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Let's talk about Larry Holmes. Let's see how the corner comes. There's the bell to start round 9. 2 knockdowns in the last round. What do we have in store here?
2 knockdowns, and you're coming back from that? That's near on impossible, because your head must be all over the place. Your legs are feeling like jelly. What?
The defense failed him. This fighter has tested their opponent's power and apparently isn't impressed as they continue to walk through all these power shots.
Because you've got a good chin doesn't mean you've got leather skin. It means you can still get tough. So you've got to go for those pointed areas over the eyebrow, the cheekbone. You've just got to try and cut them, skin them, go for speed.
Oh, Muhammad Ali in trouble, but surely he'll find a way out. Shot lands. Punch, counter punch. That left counter was. Oh, and that changes everything! And down they go!
1, 2, 3.
So they'll make it up, and this fight continues. On her right for the final 10 seconds of the round, and he is looking really sharp. Is this the beginning of the end for Muhammad Ali? Let's talk about Larry Holmes. So it's plan B time after being knocked down in the... This is the 10th. He couldn't finish him off in the last round. Let's see what this has in store for us.
Charles, listen to me. If I knock somebody down like that round, you know this round coming out? He's getting everything, full barrel, because I know his legs are gone. So this, you watch what's going to happen. If he doesn't, I'll be very, very surprised.
Couldn't finish him off in the last round. Let's see what this has in store for us. You've heard the phrase, finding a second win. I don't think I need to tell you which one of these fighters needs to find it.
Now you've got two fighters that are absolutely shattered. What gets you through? Willpower. Calm, because if you panic, you get desperate. If you get desperate, you make mistakes. If you make mistakes, you get knocked out.
Defense! Why weren't they coming? Do you believe this? The greatest is down on the canvas!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, you're out!
So it's onward and upward after another knockout win here.
What a shot! What a shot! You see shots like that in the gym. At least for once, this is on TV. Thousands around the world saw that shot. They probably even heard it.